We've got company.
Nice.
are tenacious, Doctor. I'll grant you that.
Victor.
And he brought a few friends to back him up, too. I believe the score is 2-1. Looking to go best of 5?
Best of 5? Best of 7? No. This is the final battle. We've come prepared.
If they all
can't finish you off, then this will.
Think of it as a poisoned relic. It disrupts the arcane energies that bind your parts together. Not that we understand your arcane energies, but one doesn't have to understand something in order to destroy it.
Quickly! Into the tunnel!
Thanks, Knack!
This time, I want you to take no chances. First, get me the key. Then, destroy Knack.
Take Victor a while to break through that.
The key. We beat Victor to it.
Knack, you think you can make that jump?
Yeah, I think so.
Once we've opened the door, carefully, mind you, I can begin to unlock the secrets of the ages.
Once we've opened the door? Doctor, didn't you understand anything the cave painting said?
You can't possibly comprehend what this key represents. I mean, the scientific benefits alone.
Oh, I comprehend. It means the end of the world as we know it. We need to destroy that key.
Well, this is pointless. Knack, go get it.
Gotcha. Lucas, move out of the way.
No! It said great danger. Why don't you believe it?
The doctor does strategy. I do execution.
The last strategy of the doctor's ended up with us captured and you shot.
No.
Tell me, Knack, does all of this really make sense to you?
Not so much.
It's just like I said. No matter how crazy the plan, no one will ever stop the great doctor.
Doc, the kid is right.
Oh. Two against one now, is it?
Doctor. Time to let this one go.
You too, Ryder?
You asked me to tell you if I thought you were doing the wrong thing. Look,
week ago, we knew nothing about the giant relics, and we were fine. Open that door. Or let Victor open that door. We'll find out what great transformation really means. It could be bad.
All right, then. Let's destroy it. Knack, I need you to take care of the key before Victor can get his hands on it. It's just too dangerous.
Once I've delivered the key to Victor, you're all mine.
Doctor, you head back the way we came. I'll go after Katrina.
Should be like a little fucking chihuahua fighting at her ankle.
Thank you. He might be in pain.
Looks like that rock fall has you blocked. Care to hand over that big, heavy key?
Oh, this key? So sorry, but no. I do have this for you, though. The poison relic is now deep inside you. How does it feel, Knack? For me. See you later, if you survive.
What?
Ooh, I won't last long at this rate. Better find more relics before I melt away to nothing. He is ours!
Knack, you must get the key back. There's no telling what will happen if they use it.
A little.
I've lost my marbles.
The key is coming with me. I leave Knack to you, Katrina.
that state?
Prepare for departure.
They've got the key.
Well, we'll just have to go after them then. To the ropes.
She's still alive.
I'm going after her. I can't wait for you, so go!
Whoa. That's a prime hostage right there.
Destroy it! Pace, Lucas. We've got the world and a certain lady to save.
I'm not ready yet. God damn, start when you're not. What the hell? Immediately after a cutscene.
At least once a week, I have a cup of water.
Careful not to break the beam, Knack.
Stealth Knack is back.
Yeah!
Thank you.
mind you don't get blown overboard.
Thank you.
many times has he been for this? He still doesn't get it.
Wait, what just happened?
Everything seems to be in the right place. But they're on to me. No more sneaking around.
Oh, okay, so you can't sneak now? Okay, we're in another chapter.
No more sneaking around. That's the name of the chapter.
They were in a hurry. They forgot to put in the floor.
There must be safety devices around here for the workers who built this floating palace. Aha! Levitators. These'll do the trick. Ready to try them out?
Yeah, to turn them on. What was that from?
Thank you.
commentators are great.
Pushing the air the wrong way.
Is heading straight for Trogdell Mine. Victor certainly isn't wasting any time.
Interesting. We'll be over Gundahar's territory in a few minutes.
Anywhere near the factory?
No. We'll be quite a ways away. Unless I do this.
Planning on going to rescue Charlotte? We don't get that key back. Bad things could happen.
Yes, of course. Key first, Charlotte second. But let's hurry, shall we?
After you, Doctor.